wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Very, very close to crossing the line, Alan, but I guess we can have the proof now that it didn't. Not all of the ball, anyway.
No, it certainly didn't, and the defending team were sure of that at the time as well.